Nice to see you again. Nice to have you. Okay, I'm about to reveal to you where TB Joshua is paying his own tithe, though that one is hiding that he doesn't take tithe because he's a chameleon. He is a deceitful man. So his own manipulation doesn't have part two. So he claimed that he doesn't take tithe from the people, but his own is dangerous. He doesn't travel anywhere anymore. He travels instead of power anywhere. He travels different places instead of power. But now they are bring the native doctors comes inside that his church compound where he's doing something at Lagos. He brings native doctors inside there. He brings them inside to come and do their stuff in that his church. Bring them in the night. You know, if Nigeria is a country, if Nigeria is a country that cares for life, that cares for humanity, if Nigeria is like Europe or America, that man would have rotten in jail. He would have rotten in jail. He gave his one tenth to the devil when that his building collapsed. It was totally planned. It was planned because that man is, as I said to you, he's a grandmaster. This is Satan, the devil. He pumped the blood to the devil. He's giving every day. People are dying every day. That's why I say that if Nigeria is a country that values human life, if Nigeria is a country that the rule of law, you know, is operating, if Nigeria is a country that justice, you know, justice is always taking place, if Nigeria is a country that the government is working, it's operating, is active. If Nigeria is a country that the government knows the value of life, TB Joshua would have been rotten in jail. But because they are doing hand to hand, politicians are pumping their own blood to the devil, and they themselves are pumping to the so-called pastors. Because I don't call them pastors; they are all the same, agents of darkness, agents of devil. They are also pumping their own blood because those pastors comes to them, comes to them for power. So if they do any evil or any atrocity, they will carry their eyes, they will take their eyes off, they won't do anything. Even they will even have to cover it because they are all the same. They are all in one goal. They are all in one target. But I want to ask, if you people finish the whole people of Nigeria, so only you people will be alive enjoying Nigeria, it's impossible. It's impossible. The people that, you know, TB Joshua is giving his own blood, his own one-tenth every day. He's paying his own one-tenth every day. In that his place, that place that he put his church, that his place. I don't care to know the name of the place, but that his church in Lagos, where he is staying, where that building collapsed, is where he's paying his own tithe. He's paying his own tithe. That building collapse is where planned because after that, he pumped to the devil. He pumped blood to the devil. The next, it's not up 2 months, he came out with his private jet. He came out with his private jet. He pumped the blood to the devil. He brings native doctor inside there. He brings the solid white garment church native doctors. He brings all manner of native doctors to come and be burying and be doing things. They are doing sacrifices upon sacrifices, and they are sacrificing animal. They are sacrificing the human blood in that place. That's why if you step your feet there, what will knock you down is those blood, those spirit that is roaming about, that they have pumped, you know, that is zooming the blood of innocent people that they have killed and they sacrifice and give to the devil is zooming. So it's not God pushing people down. It's the heat of the evil power, the blood, the sacrifices that the man have gone deep in the hand of the devil. So he is paying his tithe there every time. He's paying his own tithe there. Giving life, human life to Satan. That building that collapsed, and Nigeria people did not do anything about it. I look at the whole thing and say that Nigeria is not a country. Nigeria is a disgrace. Nigeria government is a disgrace because they are all evil. The life that TB Joshua have given to devil, the blood that have given to devil, the tithes that are given to devil is great. It is great. Preach anything, say that a tithe, that you're not among the pastors that is talking about tithe, you are even worse than the ones talking about tithe. You are pumping to the devil. So if you are going to that place, you are just endangering your life. Going to TB Joshua Church, synagogue of Satan. Because I call it synagogue of Satan every time. And this is what that church is. This is the name. Synagogue of Satan. If you are going to that church, you're on your own. On a good day, your life is gone. So I just want to understand it. He himself have acquired, he has gone all over, accumulated power, and now he has become the chief priest. They are coming. They come there to come and do the ritual, come and do the sacrifices, come and do anything they want to do in that synagogue church of Satan. Okay, so this is what I want you to know. His own is right inside that is church, is where everything is happening. You have heard what I said? They are all ritualistic and the occultic men calling Jesus, carrying Bible. But that same Bible will burn them to ashes. That same name will burn them to ashes. That's this year they will not, this year they will not survive the fire that is coming. There's no hiding place for any evil man or any evil woman. Because their evil have reached heaven, and it's time for heaven to repay them double.